So we're working with a surgeon, a spinal surgeon at Washington University in St. Louis. And he kind of came to us and was like, I have this problem with lighting in my operating room. He basically was saying they spend about a quarter of their time in surgery moving these lights around. So right now they have these like massive lights on big booms, or they have headlamps that they put that they wear, and they have to like focus their head directly at the area they're trying to work on. He was basically saying that causes neck strain. There's issues with sterilization when like the surgeons hit their heads against each other. There's just like general lack, I guess, of good lighting in operating rooms.
Right, you're probably good now, Renly.
So he had this idea, kind of created an automatic lighting system for an operating room that can focus the light to the area that they're trying to work on.
The idea is that it's pointing four lights at the same spot automatically. So we've got a bunch of different panels of or clusters of lights that all focus beams to a certain area from four different directions. So it's kind of like stadium lights. We have lights coming in from all sides, so there's not really any shadows.
We also have like a touchscreen interface where like the user can draw the region. We have a live stream from a camera on the top of it, and you like drag the area on that you want to select, and then that'll transmit the data up to the Arduino.
We had to go from just one panel to building four panels, and then the whole issue of like how are you going to mount this 8 feet in the air, building a contraption that will hold them all was really insane and took a lot of coordination with our team.
Okay.
Seeing it actually in action with the dummy spine and all of that, it's just a really good feeling knowing that like I put in this work with my team and now we could see it maybe pay off, especially in the future if this gets actually implemented into operating rooms.